Ember and Sora. Ken. Quinn. Talus. And yeah, that's my minion over there. You can hear him. You know what? I have to take her. I have to. Because honestly, I don't have anybody that's a medic. I'm healing it to one and healing it three. I got nobody else that helped me at 3. So yeah, healing at 2. The highest I got is 3. So like, everybody else is like a fighter. Yeah. Combat. Destruction. Yeah. Combat 6. Combat 6. Combat 3. But his intellect is high. 3, 2, 1, 2, 4. Oh man. Alright, I think we should be good with this selection. Let's hope it works. Yeah, my minion's just running around right now. Sorry about that. He's just having a good old time. It's middle of the day right now. All my days off. I really do love this, like, the drop shipping. I really do love it. It's just cool. It's like, stick, but hey. It's really cool. I like it. Oh, sorry. That's a timer I had for something going on for my minion. Okay. Pause time. Observe. We are gonna observe everything. Sorry, we are going to observe every single thing around us. We need that. Close area. What else do I got? Oh, got them glitter caps right there. Okay. Oh, there's a fucking nest right there. Son of a bitch. So literally right on the other side of the hill. Right over here, there's a nest. So attacks will be frequent. Alright, there's more of that. Blade grass, needs to look into. Observe that. Observe that flightless bird. Actually, you should move over to this plateau. Nope. Right here should be good. If we moved everything over here, or actually up here, it would be better. Yeah, because this would be a lot better in an area. Because at least we'd have the high ground. I don't know. I know that the area we are in is just not tactically sound. It is not where you want to be. Yeah. And they really gave me friggin' not the best start point. Could always be worse, you know. We can move down here into this valley. This valley doesn't look too bad. And there's berries over there. So that valley, yeah, that valley might be the best bet. Oh. We're gonna be observing everything we can. As long as it's friendly and peaceful, we are gonna be observing as much as possible. And you know what? I am really gonna need those berries at some point, so we'll just go get somebody to observe that. And then we'll figure everything else out as we go. Because if I build it up here, it's not bad. It's a nice defensible area. You know, yeah, we'll build it up here on this hill. Up on this hilltop here. Yeah. We're gonna take it. We're gonna take this hilltop. We have to. Yeah, we have to take this hilltop. So we're gonna take this hilltop. I'll start by taking over this little section right here. Alright, and that should be it for today. I will see y'all in the next one. Alright, bye.